I was talking about the watches, so I came here, the metro station here, as you can see the metro station is there. So you can get the Rolex and other watches at very cheap cost, around 300. I'll show you the watches.
So start with this G-Shock.
So this one is G-Shock, and its cost online is around 18 or 1900. You will get around 300 to 400 here. So, and this is Omega, as you can see here. This cost around like 300 maybe per watch. Every watch you will see here. As you can see, these are custom made watches. So, this one is like, okay, this one is touch screen watch. You will get around 300 per watch here. This is Shikmi, as you can see. Rado is there, I'll show you. This is Rado. We'll get here. So many watches there, you can see. Per piece around, this one is Addict Fine. So this cost around 300 every piece. You can buy different types of watches here. As you can see, this watch is looking so beautiful, you can see. And I'll show you one more watch. This is Tommy Hilfiger. This one is also around 300, you can see. All you can see, this G-Shock. This one is gold version G-Shock. All are G-Shock, you can see. If you can see this watch, this is original one. So online it's cost around 3000. Here maybe 5 or 600 they will do. So this is more cheaper, guys. You can come here and buy, see different types of watches here. Yeah. Nice watch, see how it works. You have to click this button here and then it will go. As you can see, they're like Asian type watches are here. All are like 300 or 400 in range. I don't know properly. You can see this watch. It's like very good condition. I think the price will be around 3000 around. Or if you go online, it will be like 8 or 9000. So you can buy from watches. They are like cost around 3000 or 2000 per watch. Online they cost around 4 to 5 thousand. Here you'll get around 2000. Also, you can see this one, Rado. All are Rado. You can see. Imported watches, as you can see, they cost around 300 to 400 per watch. These are all like ladies' watches. You can see. Carol Hughes, you can see, I'll show you. For ladies watches, these all are. Fancy watches, you can see. This one is, band is good. Just you have to press this button. Top, you can see. Just press this button and it will open. Just is open. It's around 250 or 300. Imported watch. It's imported from Germany and its cost is around 4000. And if you go for online, it will be like 10,000 or 12,000 maybe. So you can buy from here. I'll give the link